No matter where his match is on the card, whenever John Cena's in the ring, it possesses a big fight, main event feel. It's just another reason why Cena's known as the franchise.
This match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is gonna be great.
And the party has officially begun.
But we all know that anytime John Cena is in the ring, there's a war about to take place.
Let's talk about John Cena. It seems every arena we go to, he receives among the loudest reactions. The WWE Universe absolutely loves him.
What can I say about John Cena that hasn't already been said? He's an absolute thoroughbred, Michael. Plain and simple.
John Cena came here tonight to battle. John Cena came here looking for a fight.
And that's exactly what he's gonna get.
Dear Lord, what a suplex.
Man, he might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding. After this one's over, his own mother won't recognize him.
He's starting to stagger a bit. He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
This guy's fine. Don't worry about him.
Good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it can get at this point.
Knocked the breath out with a crushing kick to the gut.
I didn't be able to breathe for a week.
That back's gotta be aching now. Ouch! After a move like that, he's gonna need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not gonna be comfortable for a while.
When this guy's on, look out. Look out, John Cena is measuring.
Wow, he's still down after that.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. Oh, the punch connects.
John Cena with a slick reversal. Whoa, sub reversal by John Cena.
What a wicked neck breaker.
He's looking at it.
Ooh, John Cena may have it.
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so. King, if you had to use one word to sum up John Cena as a superstar, maybe it would be power. He is possibly the most powerful, forceful performer we've got in WWE.
Well, you can say that again, Cole. Who needs finesse when you pack the kind of wallop that John Cena does? I mean, he is all about strength, muscle, and inflicting maximum damage. Oh, that hurt.
A stiff axe handle.
What a match!
Oh man, and I can guarantee he'll think twice about doing that again.
What offense John Cena's show.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. When he gets going like this, there are few better.
Oh, out of nowhere!
And the offensive display by John Cena.
He sees it. That hand had a lot of force behind it. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
Oh, this isn't over yet. Look at him go.
John Cena is getting this match in gear at this point.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
Just making his presence felt there.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
What does John Cena have to do at this point to stay in the match?
I don't think this is how he envisioned this match going here tonight.
And Michael, if what we've seen so far is any indication of what's to come, I fully expect him to go for that finisher again the next time he sees an opening.
He's looking at it.
Here we go. John Cena setting it up.
Here's the cover for the win. Two. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
Cena reverses it.
Oh, he really telegraphed that one, Cole. And now, John Cena pushing forward. Oh, a reversal. Oh.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
What? I can't believe that was only two. How did he kick out of that one? How?
I don't know. What does it take to keep him down?
He touches that one. John Cena with a slick reversal.
Whoa, big body slam. John Cena shows us some clever offense here.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, ref, count.
And the kick out.
Oh, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Whoa! Sub reversal by John Cena.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. John Cena pushing forward.
This is what makes him one of the
incredible counter. He was able to reverse that.
Look at this. He's mocking his opponent.
Yeah, that may come back to haunt you.
Ooh, John Cena may have it. He's adding insult to injury by using that move against his opponent.
Oh, man.